to turn off this annoying widget, which shows traffic, news, weather, and some other more distracting notifications. So simply right click on the taskbar and select taskbar settings. And here you could see the toggle for widgets. Click on it to turn it off. And now you can close this. And now the widget is gone.